Oh man, what is that thing? It looks dangerous.
I'll take care of it.
Watch out! More of them!
It's amazing what you can do when you don't hide in shipping containers all day.
Look out! Don't leave me, please! I'm fragile.
I can't leave that kid behind. How long would it take to...
You're my hero!
So many feelings.
Go ahead, I'll follow you. Oh my god, we're stuck. We're never gonna get out. We're all gonna die.
Oh my god, you're right, we are going to die!
Wait, really?
No.
Oh my god, we're stuck. We're never gonna get out. We're all gonna die.
Oh my god, you're right. We are going to die.
Wait, really?
No.
Circles. Think, Sam, think.
Here's the plan. We're gonna railjack that train.
That's brilliant! And how lucky that you can drive a train!
What? I can't drive a train.
Then why would you even suggest stealing a train?
Because we are about to die.
Well, in that case, I have played several hundred hours of Choo Choo Simulator.
That sounds boring and awful, but potentially life-saving.
Thank you.
death.
Yeah, aren't tornadoes the tornadoes of death?
Looks clear. Let's get out of here.
Put on your big boy pants and follow me.
I'll see if I can get the train started. You check the train for supplies and keep the OD off me.
Check the train for supplies.
What the hell does that even mean?
I don't know. Build a weapon or something.
Oh, okay. Huh. Let me see what I can put together. I guess this was heading to Toys for Terrorists? One of these. Some of this. One of those. Cute and explodey. Like chocolate and peanut butter.
Did. You drove the shit out of it.
I saved us.
Well, I wouldn't go that far.
Come on, our safe house is just down the street.
So, Sam, What were you doing at that factory all by yourself?
Oh, you know, looking for supplies for me and my friends. They send me out because they're all doing other important stuff back at the base.
Important stuff? Like what?
I'm not really sure.
These friends of yours, are they really friends?
I like to think so. We were all students at Oxford West College.
Oxford West? Isn't that the school that all the rich and famous send their kids to when they have to go into rehab or whatever?
Yeah, but it's a great school. I got a scholarship, the only scholarship. Everybody else paid their way in. Anyway, when the OD attacked campus, only a few of us made it out alive. One thing before we go in. My friends are having a hard time coping, so go easy on them. If we can get everyone working together, we're gonna make you an amazing propeller. Hey guys, I want you to meet my new friend.
Shut up, Sam.
You suck at friends, Sam.
They're not bad people, they're just spoiled. They don't know how to deal with a mutant apocalypse. I know how to make them come around. If only I could get them to listen to me. Maybe you can help me help them.
You want me to be your life coach?
Yes. What should I do first, coach?
Step one, never call me coach again. Step two, never do that again. Step three, let's see what your friends need to get upright and start working on that propeller.
You with those preppy kids? My friend Calista is there selling clothes and stuff. You go see her if you want to change. Oh, and listen, don't be afraid to try new things. You never know what's gonna fit until you try it on. On that philosophical note, bam, I'm out.
Oh, put that on. I'm sure I'll love it almost as much as you will.
So bored. This freaking sucks.
You'll be sorry.
Yo, Daywalker, hi. We dropped the shit out of our bags running for our life when the city went all cray. Those bags are, like, full of totally vital stuff. You think you can get them for us? They're GPS chipped. Getting them should be a cinch for you.
I built something for you because I know you like killing guys so very much.
Simplify your life. With a slice of cheese. No time to cook?
Remember, always keep one in the chamber.
That's right.
There you are. I have new style.
If this wasn't the end of the world, I wouldn't be caught dead talking to someone like you.
Thank you.
pal, but you deserve that. Just a scratch.
I got a situation here. I need to move my operation to the construction yard down the street, but it's full of freaks. Can you, like, clear the shit out of the place? Oh, and if you see any scabs, don't say anything about me, okay? Fuckers be... me up and, well, let's just say we got history.
Looks like I won't be getting past this demon. This one is full of used pink polos.
Totally vital, sweaty pink polos.
Yeah. Around me.
Alright, what is so damn vital in here? Almond-scented hand cream? Oh, I see. Gotta keep your hands soft in the apocalypse.
Quid pro quo, treasure hunter. I've got an infestation here. Kill all the OD in my junkyard, and the bag is yours.
Reeks. It's packed with tons of used body spray cans. Wow, I've never seen so many flavors. Midnight Prowler, Midnight Panther, Midnight Jungle Cat Panther. Huh, there's one. That was easy.
Backpack is mine, Preppy!
Back here. Did you make me chase you down? This thing is heavy. What's in here? A foot spa. Kids have textbooks these days. Well, I guess I better get these back to the Oxfords. Yep.
am I invited to your birthday party, life coach? Awesome friend?
Our vitals, yay! You didn't have any trouble, did you?
Nah, typical quest stuff. Bad guys, bad trees, junkyard side quests. Enjoy that foot spa,